Over the past couple of years, we've really tried to reach across physically to the border to include Ojinaga in the event. It's an attempt to link both communities, and really, if we can reach out to people from the region and even further away who might be, you know, a little anxious about going across the border, to show them that, you know, you can go to Ojinaga, it's safe, we have a great time. And so by doing that, you know, we've obviously embraced Ojinaga, and they've been the gracious hosts. Part of this, you have the art festival, which we had the Inside Out project, and then we had the international band combined concert with the Presidio High School band and the Ojinaga municipal bands coming together to play as one. So it's just a really, really neat event.
For me, I'm very proud, and it's very good to have the culture like a passport to get together here in Ojinaga and Presidio. Our kids join together to be one city, one country.
It's great. It's a new experience. And the communities converging together is just amazing. Never seen before.
Pues creo que es muy padre combinar las ideas de las dos nacionalidades, en este caso pues Ojinaga y Presidio, y convivir, ya que todos somos jóvenes y somos el futuro. No, pero muy padre. Y pues los que no vinieron se lo perdieron.
It's totally better than last year.
It's something new, something I haven't been through, you know, it's a pretty good experience.